You do a great Streisand. Was she easy for you?
Hard. I worked on her 3 months because her speaking voice, you know, the way she talks, really, is like, you know, it's like Larry, I'm telling you. She gets a little nervous and so she has a little funny giggle. But when she sings, there's this from heaven, God, angel voice. I mean, she was gifted with this incredible set of pipes. And I can't do that right off the cuff. I have to do that with an orchestra because the way she sings is so pure that I have to sing it exactly right because I would upset myself if I didn't do her exactly right. I'm a big fan of hers anyway. But the sound, she's, it's so up
high.
It's a bell.
Yeah.
It's a bell. But others are easier, you know, Dr. Ruth. I'm telling you, don't do this, Larry. You should get a good girl. A good girl. Use a condom. Always a condom. She talks so much about the condom. All right, Dr. Ruth, at the condom.
Catherine Hepburn, you got downed.
Well, Catherine, of course. I love her. So I don't want to make a joke or anything. But, you know, that's a, you know, she does those little kind of ways. It's a very deep voice now.
And Betty Davis was.
Betty is a hilarious. Puff that cigarette.
She did that right here. Sitting right there. She smoked right in my face.
Larry, you've got a great show here. I think.
You're fantastic. You ever do any men?
Let me get old. Well, I used to do Liberace, but sometimes I don't. If I have a piano, then I sing sometimes. And I do Betty Fitzgerald. No, I don't know if I should. What I tell you, though, I don't know if I should do